Hello.
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I wanted to get some more information about the flash mobs.
Okay, I'm actually not the one who sets up the flash mobs.
I wanted to be a part of them, but I wanted to know, like, how do you guys get around getting arrested?
You can find out that information via our website. I can go ahead and give a pen. I can give you the info.
No, I don't have a pen. But what I do have is a wonderful set of double Ds. I'm willing to flash them whenever you want.
Okay, we actually only accept people between the ages of 18 and 25.
How old do you think I am? Are you trying to imply that I'm older?
You sound like you might be a little bit older.
Oh, really? And you sound flat-chested. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
I'm calling because
I want to be a part of the flash mob.
I hung up on you.
Excuse me?
You were being rude to me.
You said I sounded old, and I don't sound old. I just have a really bad smoking problem.
Well, that sounds like it's a personal problem and something that I don't really care to deal with.
It's not a personal problem because secondhand smoke kills too, and flat chests are bad for people's eyes.
You know what? You're bad for people's eyes.
Oh, really? And when you lift up your shirt, do they think they're seeing the front or the back of you? Hello?
Hello?
Oh, now this is Carmen. Can I please speak to the flat girl?
Can I please talk to the bitch who's calling my work?
Excuse me?
What is your problem?
What is your problem? Other than being flat-chested. I mean, that's a big problem, but don't worry about it. I have the number to a wonderful surgeon. He did my breast.
That's good for you. You probably looked like an ugly cow before that.
Cow's chichis are big.
Yeah, well,
my
I'm glad that yours are
really
big. Mine
small.
Are probably bigger than yours.
Oh,
you're
really?
Probably just totally insecure,
oh,
which
really?
Is why you're...
I'm not insecure, mamacita, okay? I am broke, though, which is why I had to put my breast augmentation on layaway.
I don't care, you stupid crazy person. I don't care.